This is a corporate disposal of a tyre fitment centre in Midrand High Tech Village, 16th Road in Midrand. The main building was designed to function as a tyre fitment centre, with 6 front yard roller shutter doors, 1 double volume door and 5 single volume doors. Service bays include 3 double volume wheel alignment bays and 6 tyre fitment bays. Adjoining this area is the formal open plan reception area. The rear workshop has a first floor concrete mezzanine used for storage. On the side of the workshop is an additional roller shutter door to the rear exclusive use yard. On top of the reception is a small kitchenette, office component with drywall configuration and staff changing rooms with ablutions. The GLA of the building is 917 square meters and has an exclusive use yard of 512 square meters. Please note that this property will be sold with vacant occupation and does not include any of the equipment. The subject property is Unit 8 in Midrand High Tech Village, situated at 22 16th Road, Randjespark Extension 32, Johannesburg. This property is well situated in the centre of Midrand, which falls within the northern periphery of the City of Johannesburg municipalities. The suburb can best be described as an established light industrial node, which has seen rapid growth over the past 5 years due to its accessibility, central position and upgrade of the Allendale Road on and off ramp, which in turn feeds the new multi-million rand waterfall development node. This phase of Midrand High Tech Village consists of 2 buildings, Bridgestone and another, separated by a large open parking area. The other building has a number of auto-related tenants which all complement each other. These tenants include Biometric Auto Electrical, Battery Center, Car Service City, CV Auto Tech and Auto Magic Repair. The Bridgestone building was built approximately 15 years ago and has been occupied by them ever since. This property will be auctioned off on Thursday, the 15th of March at 12 noon at Summer Place in Hyde Park.